Anacreon in heaven, where he sat in full glee. A few sons of Harmony sent a petition that he their inspirer and patron would be. When this answer arrived from the jolly old Grecian, voice, fiddle, and flute no longer be.
So proud. Gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
European glamour, what supreme confidence, what poise, what grace. Everyone a winner in her own opinion. All the dasher, the youthful spirit, the other bravado. Like this.